I count to three.
You're gonna count to three.
If you're not stopping,
okay,
I'll drop you from here.
You're gonna drop me on there.
You're gonna drop me on there.
Yeah. Well, because I said I recognize your girlfriend. Sorry. Did I match you on Tinder?
I know you. I know you. I matched you on Tinder, right?
I think we matched.
Sweetheart, I could be your grandmother.
Are you okay?
Yeah, no, I know you.
No, I'm not either.
From Tinder.
Wait, are you guys together?
Does it look like it?
I don't know, I thought you might be brother and sister.
What, brother and sister this close?
I don't know, I hug my sister sometimes.
What, like this?
I matched you on Grindr. It's like the gay dating app, right?
Gay,
bro. Yeah, you are. I know your face.
I'm not gay, bro.
Yeah, you are. I know who you are.
Are you serious, bro?
So I thought I saw you on Tinder.
No, you didn't.
I'm like.
Alright, mate, keep it on.
No, I really do think I saw you on Tinder.
Yeah, keep it on.
No, I'm not trying to be aggressive or anything.
Keep it on, mate.
No, I'm just saying,
Let it go now, mate.
Dude, do you not match me or?
Hey, but did I just tell you to go?
I've never been on Tinder in my life. I think that I look exactly like somebody.
No, it's definitely you.
Really?
Same, you got the same pink ponytail
really?
Thing.
Really? Yeah. Oh my goodness.
Different girl.
No, it was you. You're on the dating app.
No.
Like, that's really bad. I thought, why are you on Tinder if you're with a boyfriend? I'm sorry, I don't, not mean to offend you or anything, but.
Okay, now what do you want?
No, I matched you.
What do you want now?
Your girlfriend.
You need my drop you from here?
I matched her on
Tinder. You need my drop you from here?
Pardon?
Or you go f*** off now.
Bro, I'm not trying to offend you.
Or you go f*** off now,
bro.
Or I kill you here, okay? Don't respect people, okay?
But I'm just saying.
Respect people.
Bro, I'm not trying to offend you.
Respect people, just... I say.
But you told me to meet you in the phone box at 12 o'clock. That's you, right? You're Lucy.
I am not Lucy.
You're joking.
I thought
I matched him on the Grindr. Why did you unmatch me?
I don't know what you're about.
You unmatched me on Tinder?
No, I'm not.
Yeah, you did, because you're not there anymore.
Too ugly.
I count to three.
I'm gonna count to three.
If you're not stopping,
okay,
I'll drop you from here.
You're gonna drop me on there.
From there.
You're gonna drop me on
yeah.
there. What? Because I said I recognize your girlfriend.
Because you're not respect.
Oh my goodness, you're not having a joke,
are you? Where's the recording?
No, bro, no one's recording.
Too ugly.
No, you definitely aren't.
Look at me.
Come on. No one's recording, man.
Oh, come on, man.
He untouched.
No, come on,
you unmatched me on Tinder, right? And you really hurt my feelings. No strawberry cheese. You unmatched me on Tinder. Why did you unmatch me? You said Netflix and chill. I'm not joking. I can show you the match. Dude, I can show you the match. I'll show you the match. But dude, wait, why have you got a boyfriend and talking to me?
Show the match.
I'll show you. Wait, you're getting nervous now, aren't you?
Bruv, listen, you get hit by this bus in a minute. I swear don't move, bruv. Let go of me.
But
did I just tell you no? Fucking idiot.
It's not her.
Yeah, it's you.
It's not.
It's actually not me. I swear.
Sorry, wrong person.
Nadia, come on.
You're gonna drop me?
Yeah. Hi. Hold this one.
But what are you doing? What are you doing?
Let my teacher.
Wait. Guys, I'm joking. It's a prank. It's a prank. It's a prank.
If you come behind me. If you come behind me.